Hey, loan officers. Carl White and the Marketing Animals want to let you know that you can test drive Loan Officer Freedom Club free of charge. It's like trying the shoes on before you have to buy them. So check it out. See if you like it before you buy it. What do you got to lose? All you have to do is click this banner over there.
Inflation is just like alcoholism. In both cases, when you start drinking or when you start printing too much money, the good effects come first. The bad effects only come later. That's why, in both cases, there's a strong temptation to overdo it, to drink too much and to print too much money. When it comes to the cure, it's the other way around. When you stop drinking or when you stop printing money, the bad effects come first and the good effects only come later. That's why it's so hard to persist with the cure.
That was Milton Friedman, the old Fed chief. Yeah, that was pretty cool, wasn't it? We don't get that type of brutal honesty anymore today, do we? I mean, nothing like it. We are all, kind of out of touch. I showed you yesterday the multi-family, multi-story homeless shanties that are popping up all across the country right now. It looks like Hooverville from the Great Depression, doesn't it? Now, all of our efforts to provide affordable housing and end homelessness has taken us all the way back to the horrible times from the Great Depression. Our cities look like they did 93 years ago at the end of the Great Depression in 1939. In short, we have accomplished absolutely nothing as a nation in fixing these problems. Ending homelessness? Those are empty words. Affordable housing? It's meaningless. Oh yeah, and helping our vets? That's turned out to be a joke. We are back to the Great Depression when it comes to housing. Now, look at these pictures. Half of them are from the Great Depression and half are from today. They're all black and white. Can you tell me which ones are which? Now, why are we once again bringing this up? Again, all of our government offers to fix these problems turned out to be nothing but talking points. If you don't believe me, check this out.
Fannie Mae is now accepting lender-funded down payment assistance. They're doing this as a means of providing affordable housing to those who need it. Effective immediately, the government-sponsored enterprise will start accepting such loans. According to Fannie Mae's guidance, quote, the lender must have a documented program that provides grants for low to moderate income borrowers, community development, equitable housing initiatives, or similar initiatives.
Now, did you catch that? Down payment assistance for low and moderate income borrowers. That means that the borrower must make no more than 80% of the median income for the area. There's not a single community, my friends, not a single community in this country where someone making 80% of the median income can afford to buy any house. Not a single community. So they're offering down payment assistance for a house that literally nobody can meet the criteria to buy. And we wonder why we're back to Depression era housing problems. Bravo, Fannie. Bravo for your timely talking points.
2 points. First, as the Fed bumps interest rates, homeowners are looking at HELOCs to unlock equity. As inflation continues going up, credit card debt is soaring. It's at record highs. So, do more HELOCs and consolidate that debt.
The Fed's actions have rates going down, not going up. The 30-year fixed rate average right now is once again below 5% for the first time in months. But like I said, this is really a great point. With record equity on high-priced homes that nobody can afford, as we just spoke about, we consumers, we wanna tap that cash because I gotta get my Gucci on. Look, HELOCs aren't sexy and they don't pay well, but they provide income and nobody is really marketing them, so you'll stand out. They'll sustain you until things improve. Now, this is important because things are hard, and to that point, check this out.
Rocket Company's earnings plunged 94% in the second quarter.
94%, I didn't even know that was possible. Now, I know a lot of you were doing victory laps upon hearing that news, but remember, you're playing the same game they are.